Tony. Oh, fuck.
What is up, guys? My name is Tony, also known as the Tony V Gamer, and today we're back with another episode of Minecraft. Now, last time I ended off with an announcement. I said in the last video that if that video got 15 likes, I would do 50 pushups. And it got a bit more than 15 likes. So yeah, I'm gonna do pushups. Now, I said to the deal that I would do pushups, 50 pushups, if I found diamonds. So I'm gonna find diamonds. And that's what this episode is gonna be about. So I'm gonna find diamonds. If you watch the entire video, you will leave a video with like, wow, I just watched a video with no scam. It was not clickbait at all. All right, let's continue this. So last time we left off at my house that I was developing earlier. And as you guys can see, it actually went pretty good. Cause I took my whole time in quarantine to make this house about like 3-4 days. I don't know how long it took, but it took me about 4 days to make this house, and it was almost a pain in the butt. But as you can see, I'll give you a quick tour of it first before we get into the stuff, the good stuff, you know, by the 50 push-ups now. And as you can see, I am in the middle of constructing my house. So we got a little pond over there, we got a little, well, this is like gonna be the door and everything, and my bed is over there, and it's about to be nighttime. I don't know what I'm exactly going to do over here, but I don't know. I also plan to make a garden up here. So like, so I can just get bread and other stuff. That's my nether portal. And I finally got all the blocks I needed to make a nether. And I also made my bridge that took forever to make. And this goes on very long. It actually leads to another like mountain, but I plan to do something with this other mountain. I plan to see, guys, you see the cows and like all the other animals, like there's a chicken and everything. I plan to like make a huge farm with these cows and everything. What's up, cow? Yeah. Hey, get back here. You're in the shot. Now we gotta edit you out. Oh, get out. Yeah. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here now. Well, we should better go to bed. So you guys can get to the juicy stuff of the 50 push. All right. So, in the good side, we made it to my house, and nothing seems to be a problem down here. But the only problem I have in this video is doing 50 push-ups. Now, we're gonna get to that right now, I think. But oh shoot, my diamond's dead. No, it's about to be broken. Why did I say dead? Oh, also, guys, while I was like making my house over there, I was like fishing. I was like fishing some fish, and then I found this enchanted book on breaking Smite 4 Luck of Sea. That I was like, oh my god. Oh my god, like that's awesome and everything. But yeah, all right, I'm probably gonna need like 2 pickaxes because you guys want to get the good stuff. You guys want me to torture with the bad? And I actually didn't think you guys want me to do 50 push-ups because I didn't know, because I thought you just didn't care. But apparently, last time I saw it had like 17 likes, and I recorded it in like a month after that video. I don't know when that video was uploaded, but I remember I recorded like in March or something. Right now it's like April 9th or something. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. All right, get out of here. Oh. Get out of here. Get out of here. There. All right, guys. So what I did in episode 2 is that I dig down here. I dig down, like, I don't know what it was. It's 16, like, deep. I don't know, but okay, so we're like at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, shoot, we already found a cave. Oh, shoot, we already found a cave. But we're not going to go into that cave because I got to find me some diamonds. And I know I said in the video 50 diamonds I find, but I decided to make it easy for you. If I just find diamonds in general, then it's on to the push-ups. All right, we got to get to like, I think we just got to get to the point where we get to bedrock. And then I think you gotta like build 16 blocks up, and oh, I found out here, I'd be taking that. And you gotta like build 16 blocks up, or was it 12 blocks? I am not 100% sure. That I don't remember what I did last time. What did I do last time? I don't know. All right. Oh, okay. This is why you go down to look for diamonds. Double blocks, because that right there, that might happen. But hold on, maybe there might be a diamond. Maybe there might be diamonds under that.
Despite the fact that I could mine for almost about all eternity of my whole age, turns out there is no diamonds in that mine. So yeah.
All right, this seems like a good spot because it's like a square and everything. All right, so let's just get digging, boys.
Okay, where's the FN3?
Oh, that's how it works. Oh, oh my God. Oh my God, that scared me. But bright side is we find it. Oh, hold on. I was not ready. Hold on. Get back. I was not ready. All right, hold on. How do I get rid of this thing? I don't know how to get rid of it. Okay, do I press it again? All right, get rid of it. All right. Oh, he's in the sun. Die. There you go. He's dead. Okay. I know I. Oh, shoot. This is spawn. I get it. Oh, get away. All right. Oh, piss off. All right. I destroyed it. So now what? I heard there's a bunch of like there's like awesome stuff in these like cobblestone block things. All right, hold on. Where I can't see anything. All right, what is it got? He's got a name tag. He's got a saddle too, so I can tame a horse or something like that. Oh wait, why? I don't want that. All right. Okay, so I think it says I'm a layer 11. So, oh my God, they gotta do something easier to get rid of this. All right. Oh boy. I don't know, like, where the layer thing is. Like, I saw it on like, Google. It said, like, something about the XYZ thing is where the layer thing's located. Oh, my God. The diamond is not going to be easy to find. Oh, my God. Why do I keep getting myself in these situations where I'm almost near to lava? Oh, diamond, I got to find you. Diamond. All right, guys. So, in the middle of this recording, I am about 30 minutes in and no sign of a diamond. I searched like 2 straight days of Minecraft and no diamond. This journey has been so far long waited. I'm going to end it off with, I actually find a diamond. So, I don't think we're going to find a diamond anytime soon. I just hurt myself like it. So I'm at the desert right now where my old home was. But this is also where I found my diamonds in the last time I found diamonds. So if I find another diamond here, that'll be so nostalgic and it'll probably be awesome. So far, this journey of finding diamonds has been rough, deadly, dangerous. Okay, finally, I found to the point where, I ate a whole buffet before this. I can finally find to the point where it's just a straight up, oh no, not that. Oh, that's the F2 button. Oh God, I'm stupid. F3, there. All right, finally. Okay, how do I know what layer I'm in though? Let's go up. Okay, so according to my thing, it should be around here somewhere. So let me get rid of this. I'm gonna do a full-out diamond search for the diamonds.
While mining for diamonds and not finding any, I'd start to lose my mind throughout this whole mining process.
And not give up on my journey to find the diamonds of torture. That I must put this torture on myself, on my brain, that on my body, my mental phase of my... I don't know what I'm saying at this point. I'm just bored of finding... Just like finding nothing but iron and coal and redstone, but I'm not finding anything. Oh my God, where are the diamonds? Okay, so I did find a lava pool over there, but I searched a bunch of lava pools and they don't have diamonds at all. So if this one doesn't have a diamond, I'm gonna jump myself into the lava.
Now before you say it, no, I didn't find any diamonds and no, I didn't jump in myself into the lava pool, but I ended up finding diamonds like 5 minutes later, so. Let's just cut to the scene where I find diamonds.
Oh my God. I've been trying to find these stupid diamonds, but they won't show up. I looked at those 2 lava pools over there, nothing. Looked at like around here, around the lava pools somewhere, nothing at all. Nothing's appearing at all. It's just like, why are diamonds so hard to find? Just why? I don't know why. I can't see anything. All right. Oh, it's a cavern. There's no diamonds. Duh. It's a cavern, but I don't see it. All right, what? Yes! Jesus Christ, I've looked. Oh my God, how many minutes? I'm 45 minutes of recording. and I found diamonds. Oh my god, that took me forever. I was like, I was almost about to give up. I was almost about to just end the video there. So this just proves, just don't give up. Don't give up on what you gotta do, guys. Just don't give up what you gotta do. Okay. All right. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Any more? Doesn't seem to be more. So, I guess we could go back home. Oh, no. I just remembered something. All right. Well, okay. Well, I searched for diamonds for a reason. To do 50 push-ups. All right. Well, I'm not going to be one of those clickbait YouTubers that just don't do it or something like that. So, I'm going to do it. I'll be right back.
All
right,
so I decided to do this push-ups during my workout because I didn't feel like doing it in the middle of the gaming video. So, here we go. Here's what you guys asked for. This is for you guys, once again. I'm not done yet. I'll be right back. Alright guys, so as you can see, I cannot do fully 50 push-ups in one time. Oh fuck, I spit it. So I can only do, I'm gonna need assistance with this, so. Alright, let's do it, let's continue. We're at 30. Thirty-nine, forty, ten more, forty-one, forty-two, forty-three, forty-four, forty-five, five more, forty-six, come on, Tony, forty-seven, oh, come on, forty-eight, forty-nine, fifty. Oh, God. I'll only do this again if I hit 100 subscribers. Actually, don't clip that. Oh, back to the video.
Alright guys, so I just did that. So let's just go back home. I am tired now. I am straight up tired. I'm just tired, alright? Let me just go back home. I just want to go back home with the diamonds I found. That took me forever to find. So, yeah. Oh boy. That was a lot. That was a lot to go through, guys. That was a lot. All right, well, I guess I didn't have it with me. So I'm gonna end the episode with something that I'm announced the next episode. And guys, hold on one second. Next episode will finally be where we go to the Nether. But anyways guys, that was the episode for today. Oh my god. Well, look, I didn't die. And he blew up the Nether portal. Well, luckily the Nether portal is made of obsidian and you can't break obsidian unless you have a diamond pickaxe. Alright, so guys, that was the end of the episode. So if you like this video, please like all of that. You should subscribe. Hope you guys are safe during this crisis virus thing that we're having. And more Minecraft episodes will be coming soon. And I hope to do more. Now, lack of uploads might be happening because online school is about to happen for me. But who knows? So guys, that was the end of the episode. Please like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. This is Tony the Gamer. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Look at me, look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Oh my god, thank you, my body hurts. Even my stinking dick.